There are times when you are amazed by that one article or blog. You may be curious to know how many numbers of words the author or blogger has used in the content. That is when tools such as website webpage word counter come into play. The folks at findmyfbid.in have built a webpage word counter tool that provides you with the results in detail, such as the number of keywords, their quantity, and their density. To use a webpage word counter, visit the website findmyfbid.in. Now hover over the menu option that reads as text tools and select webpage word counter from the drop-down list. We've also mentioned the link to the tool in the description of this video. Now, copy the link to the webpage you want to count words from. Then paste the link into the URL input box option of the webpage counter tool. Click on the count words button. You will see a success message that gives us the total number of words used in the given webpage. Scrolling down, we'll see results in two boxes, the first one being unique keywords and the second one being all keywords. The unique keyword section consists of words without stop words. Stop words are words that do not add meaning to a sentence. Whereas the all keywords section consists of words that include all the words in the webpage, including stop words. Both sections give the quantity and keyword density of each keyword used in the webpage. This gives us more information on the method of writing used. The best part of using this webpage character counter tool is that it's free and has no limits. Why is webpage word counter important and who is it for? This tool will help you in analyzing the words used in the article, blog, which will eventually help you with SEO and improve search results for your webpage. Knowing the right amount of keywords used in your webpage or your competitors and analyzing and improving the content will benefit your website in the long run. If you are a translator and have to charge a fee to translate a particular webpage or blog post, counting each and every word will be difficult. Here is where this tool comes to your rescue. You can simply enter the URL and get the desired results. No matter if you're a digital marketer, a blogger, or a student, word counters can make your work more efficient. Thanks for watching, and please let us know what you think of the tool in the comments section below. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button so you won't miss the next post.